people of Mountainot City have a pressing problem that needs to be addressed. A tar-like substance has been bubbling up from beneath the ground near them. They're seeing more of it by the minute, and it won't be long before it spreads into the city. There have already been reports of ejecta inside the outer walls. If nothing is done, the whole city might be swallowed by a sea of tar in the near future. There's an order from Mountainot City. Check the details on the delivery terminal. Tar jets are somehow connected to the beach is correct, then Mountainot City may very well be in danger of being consumed by the other side. Which is why they need you to close off the ones in that region before it's too late. However, if we were to use an antimatter bomb, our scientists think it might be enough to sever the connection. They used to research antimatter propulsion technology here before the first expedition. Using antimatter sequestered by the beach, believe it or not. But those experiments were eventually suspended. The researchers never came close to developing anything workable, and the dangers were deemed far too great. When Bridges 1 arrived, they assumed control of their facilities and antimatter stores. To minimize the risk of a catastrophic annihilation, the antimatter was partitioned using special magnetic traps. We repurpose those traps to make the bomb. Once the magnetic field is removed, the antimatter comes into contact with the casing and triggers a void out. Now, it goes without saying, but if one of these things goes off en route, we'll have a catastrophe on our hands. And to make matters worse, the traps weren't designed to be transported. Sure, the container carrying the bomb has a built-in stabilizer, but it's not something you want to tip over or drop. If those magnets fail, you're gone, along with everything else for miles around. So yeah, you could call this a dangerous delivery. But I can't think of anyone better equipped to handle it. Get it done, Sam. We're counting on you. Be advised, Sam. The case for that antimatter bomb was not designed for long-distance transport. The magnetic traps that keep the antimatter sequestered are delicate. A powerful impact, reckless driving, an unbalanced carrier. There are all kinds of ways the traps could fail. Any abnormalities detected within the case should trigger an alarm. If it goes off, you're doing it wrong. And if the bomb goes off, we'll have a disaster on our hands. The kind we can't come back from.
Stay Evaluation.
Doing Bridges? That network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff. Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would have figured that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
I don't think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that by ourselves, thank you very much. All we want from you is the occasional delivery. Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right. I'm in charge. The name's Lachna.
Lachna? Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there, and she's not afraid to lay down the law. We need her, and we need her people. We've lost too many others as it is. Without Mountain Knot City, the Chiral Network and the UCA will never be complete.
What now?
So, here's the thing. Sam, Lachna is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama. Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan. Both have dooms and both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lachna's is theoretical. Mama designed the qubit hardware. Lachna, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a chiral network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lachna left Bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lachna around, our plans to make America whole again are finished. Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lachna around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished without her. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, feel free to give them a shot. Good work.
Restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Gotta work on those core muscles. Thanks for the help.
What's up, Sam? Looks like you've tripped an intrusion sensor. To be clear, these sensors react to you, not to your cargo. may be on the way.
Delivering cargo.
Well, I'll be. You actually made it. Folks far out as me can't always depend on porters, you know. This is pretty good. Better than good. Much obliged to you, friend.
Good work. New order available. Please ask.
Detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Sam for the bridges.
Keeping up.
Decontaminating.
Hello.
System. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Don't mind me.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Keep on keeping up. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
This is nice. This looks like the way to go.
Storing cargo.
You look good, Sam. Oh. This is pretty good. Take care now, Sam. I'll be calling on you again. Until then.
Good work. Delivering cargo. Please stand clear of the designated construction area. Please stand clear of the designated construction area. Structure upgraded. Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Been a while, Sam. It's good to see you. Remember how to do this? You need to close your eyes and picture your destination.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hello.
This one's for you. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Sam, thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now?
That's right. Cord cutters. I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom. Void up. But, just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So, I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT, and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cord snipping super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Sam, set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it, even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No, that part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, Let's have a baby. We took one of Lochna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lochna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. So please, Sam. Do it. Sam, would you sit me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
Are you sure? Thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light. Touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
Surprise prepped and everything.
But it looks to me like your hands are full.
No biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit.
Looks hungry.
All you gotta do to make it out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Sam. Hey.
Replacement is advised.
Thank you.
Don't forget, Sam. Most facilities have materials you can requisition to fabricate structures and equipment.
Thank you.
roll.
Thank you.
Yeah. Same.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
The mess. I got caught in the rain.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Sam, do you remember your own birth? Me, I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heart. Hers. And Loch Ness. We were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us. The surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. And no distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit.
This one's for you. Today's
yeah,
a good
beach. Just for us.
This one's for you.
One we share.
Thanks for the help.
Listen, our own private chiral network, and that's it. With Cupids, we can build one that will ever even share what Lachlan and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up for Bridges. A network that would unite everyone. Unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. I am. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. Make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Amelie's help, but after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Rockna wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you, Sam. I feel whole again. You and me, Six. Thank you. Sorry, Lachlan. killing and no. Hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say anymore. Lockman. You need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me. All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe. This? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Malingan. Lachna.
Thanks to you, Edgenot City is finally within reach. And you, Lachna, your work will help ensure that the Chiral network remains online. Together, we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream. Wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. And given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.